If after turning on your computer, your Windows tries to load, and then you will get this blue screen which says your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. We will restart it for you. It also gives a stop code which says inaccessible boot device. And after few seconds, your Windows will restart and will try to load again, and you will get the same blue screen once again. You could get this error for various different reasons. That's why I have made a playlist of various solutions to this problem. And this playlist is arranged from the first solution that you need to try to the last solution. If you have tried the other methods in this playlist and your problem hasn't gone away, then follow this video. First, your computer might try to do an automatic repair. After a while of trying, you will get this message. Then if you select restart, and then you would get the same error. And the next time when you come to this screen, instead of selecting restart, select advanced options, then select troubleshoot, and then select reset this PC. Here you have two options. First is to keep my files, and the second is remove everything. You're trying to reset your PC because of the error. That's why it's important to select keep my files. If you would select remove everything, then all your files in your C drive would be deleted. So select keep my files. Even though you have selected keep my files, bear in mind that resetting your PC means that all your programs that you have installed would be uninstalled. Only the factory reset programs would be reinstalled. For example, if you had Google Chrome installed on your computer, Google Chrome would be uninstalled during the reset. To learn more about what files get deleted and what programs get uninstalled, watch my other video from the link in the description. Choose your account, enter your password for that account, and then select continue. Here you got two options to reset this PC. First is using cloud download. For that, your computer must be connected to Wi-Fi and the data amount could be more than 4 GB. So instead, I select local reinstall. That means Windows would reinstall from this device. Once you select it, you will get a message saying getting things ready, and after a while you should get this message. Please read this carefully as this can't be undone. And in here it shows the list of apps, programs, and files that Windows would either keep or remove. Once you're happy, select reset. Then you can sit back and relax and let your computer reset. Your computer might restart itself a few times, and depending on how powerful is your computer, it might take a few hours to finish resetting. Here it is, the Windows reset is complete. On your desktop, you should see a shortcut which says removed apps. If you open it, it would give you a list of all the apps that Windows uninstalled during resetting your PC. If you want to support my channel, please subscribe as it does help. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below.